Welcome to the 3 a.m. Lowdown. Thank you.